If there's been one exciting addition to our house, it's been the NVIDIA Shield TV. Although I was really excited about the new NVIDIA Shield TV, I think that it was my boys who could not wait to get their hands on it. A streaming device that also doubles as a gaming device, total win in my house. So we have recently cut the cord and it's been fun to try out different streaming devices and their capabilities. The Shield runs Android TV, so this is Google's smart TV operating system. You'll have the power of Google in one place, so that means search, videos, music, TVs, movies, apps, games, it is all there and it's very easy to navigate and with 4K HDR capabilities. Now the box itself is pretty cool looking. The footprint is small and I love how slim this is. The controller is also on a whole nother level with its futuristic design. It's easy to hold and use, plus both my boys who are 8 and 3 can use it, and I think that they would rather use this instead of the remote. Now the remote control is also small and slim. With very few buttons, it does make it easy to navigate through the menus, and it can be used in some of the games. Setup was a breeze. So once you've connected the device with an HDMI and power cord to your TV, you will then be walked through the rest of the setup from the screen. You can go in and add apps like Hulu, Netflix, YouTube, and more. Plus, another cool feature that the Shield includes is the ability to run Amazon Instant Video, which is unheard of on any Android TV player. The Shield also has a vast gaming capability. NVIDIA's own GeForce Now is a game streaming service for a monthly service fee. So you can access a ton of games through there. Plus, you'll be streaming these games instead of having to download them. You also have access to Android games as well, so you're going to be set for quite some time with games. Now, I have to say that I am saving the best part for last. With the update to Shield TV, Google Assistant has been added. So that means that the power of Google Home is really now in this set-top box. And I was having fun asking it to play music and then jumping over to Netflix, but you have options and they are endless. So you can display photos, display your calendar, dim the lights, and more. And this is all done with the power of your voice. So you can access this by pressing the microphone button on the remote or by simply saying, "Okay, Google," and the mic on the controller will pick up your voice. For those of you using Samsung's SmartThings ecosystem, there is a dongle that you can plug in to the Shield TV to turn it into a SmartThings hub too. Yeah, I think that you are finally believing me when I say that this system is worth every penny and it's only getting smarter and better. So you cannot go wrong with the NVIDIA Shield TV. I will have another video coming out with more details on how we're using it, how we like it. So make sure to subscribe and turn on those notifications. I'll leave a link inside the description box on where you can find out more about the NVIDIA Shield TV. So make sure and like this video, share it with all of your friends, and I hope to catch you in the next one.